All right. All right, ladies and gentlemen, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, depends on where you are connected with us. If you are connected on YouTube, go ahead and type in your name and your location where you are connected with us. So let's be sure that we are all together. If you are connected on YouTube, type in on the comments where you are connected. I can see you guys over there. So type in your name and your location where you are connected. Let's get the party started. And if you are right here with us on Zoom, type in your name and where you are connected with us. I see TJ, you are welcome. I see Lisa, you are welcome. I see, Sister Shea, how are you doing? Good to see you here. I see Dexmond, I see Adeshola. Okay, you guys on YouTube, go ahead. I see Victor Omokaro from Benin. Good to see you, Victor. So go ahead and type in your name and your location, guys. It's going to be a busy week. It's going to be a busy week. And so there's no rushing. We're talking about Tradermatic and getting started with Tradermatic. So that is exactly what we are going to be doing. So let me pull up my chart. Adeshola from Canada, good to see you. Good to see you. Let's see. Okay, let's give guys 1-2 minutes to connect so that I don't have to be repeating myself. I see Dockers. Dockers are from Port Harcourt, River State. Good to see you. John Mbaji, connecting from Abuja, Federal Capital Territory. Good to see you. Okay, guys, go ahead and acknowledge. Let's see. I think we should have a class captain for this week so that this person will be taking attendance. Okay, guys, the party is about to start. Go ahead and type in your name. And in the next 1 minute, we kick off. And the moment we kick off, we are not stopping. So I'm just trying to wait for the latecomers. You know, we always have latecomers. Okay, Kingsley from Warri. Good to see you, Kingsley. Good to see you. Guys, go ahead and type in your name. So while we are waiting, let's take a look at this week's agenda. Okay, this week's agenda. Let's take a look at this week's agenda. What are we going to be doing? So we're going to be talking about Tradermatic. Can you guys see my screen? If you can see my screen very well, type in one. If you can see my screen, type in one. Either you're on YouTube or you're on Facebook or you are on Zoom. Type in one if you can see my screen. Guys on YouTube, can you see my screen very clearly? Can you see my screen very clearly? Okay, good, good, good. Okay, so before we get started, if this is the very first time you are visiting our channel, so make sure you click the button and just subscribe, okay? Let's get this also rolling. Right now we have 1,004 subscribers on YouTube. So go ahead, click that subscribe button. Subscribe, Chizoba, you are welcome. Taiwo, you are welcome. Victor Akinkumi, you are welcome. Okay, guys, so this week we're going to be looking into getting started with Tradermatic as promised. Out of my very, very busy schedule, I'll be able to squeeze out this week to do this, and I hope you guys will appreciate it. So we'll be looking into what is pragmatic, okay? What is pragmatic, and then why are we using pragmatic, okay? Why pragmatic? Then we will also look into setting up of pragmatic and then how to trade with pragmatics. So when I say how to trade, it means we'll be looking into different trading strategies. We'll be looking into scalping with Tradamatic. We'll be looking into day trading with Tradamatic. I'll be looking into swing trading with Tradamatic. So basically, these are all what we expect to cover this week. So we are not going to be rushing. And of course, when we talk about trading, you know that it's two things: how to buy, okay, and how to sell. That's what we talk about when we are discussing. So this is what we do in Forex. You buy or you sell, it's either of those two. And you also know that when you are buying, somebody is selling somewhere, and when you are selling, somebody also is buying somewhere. So who wins the game? It depends on who understands the rule of the game. Okay, RBJ. Okay, you're welcome. You're welcome, guys. You're welcome, guys. So I just want to know by the raising of hand or typing, how many of you are using Tradamatic right now? How many of you are using Tradamatic right now? Type one if you are using Tradamatic right now, because I want to know that I'm talking to the right audience. You are using Tradamatic right now. Go ahead and type one. Okay, let me see. If you are using Tradamatic right now, type one, either you're on a YouTube or you're on a Zoom, go ahead and type one on the chat window. I see John, okay. BJ, Chizoba, Dudu, Rich, okay. Then guys over here, if you are using Tradamatic, go ahead and type N1. Okay, Wellnight, Adeshola, Karim. Okay, good. Lisa won and it went well today. Okay, good. I love that from Lisa. It went well. I mean, take a look at this. This is what we're talking about. So some of you that you don't even know what Tradamatic is all about, this is what we are talking about. This is this is good. Imagine if you enter a trade in this place and you ride it long like this. Can you imagine that? That is what Tradamatic can do, and that is exactly what we are going to be talking about. How do you get this kind of setup? Okay, how do you get this kind of setup? Take a look at, let's see, NASDAQ. Imagine, you know, last week, if you are very conversant with the market, you will see how the market moves last week. Take a look at this. You know, if you sell over here and you get here. So this is indices. This is gold. Okay, this is gold. These are all currency, as you can see. These are all currency. And this is Bitcoin. Imagine if you are trading Bitcoin, okay? If you are trading Bitcoin and you buy right here, take a look at over here, you can buy Bitcoin right here and imagine how far you've gone right now. So that is Tradamatic. Tradamatic, you can use it to trade any financial instrument as long as it's on MT4, okay? As long as it's on MT4, of course, it's color-coded, as you can see. I love color. I'm a very visual person. You know, I'm a very visual person. And I developed this for myself. And I later extended the usage to my VIP students. And I discovered that, okay, the marketplace also was in need of it. And we made it available for the market. But we have three different versions. Okay, of Tradamatic. We have what I can call the basic. The basic is the front end. So when you go to tradermatic.net and you purchase for $97, what you have is the basic, and that is, this is it. This is it here. If you have basic, this is what you have. Then we, and this basic is for one computer. And I'm taking my time to explain all of these to also answer your question. So don't worry, as I said, we have all the week to do this. So if you don't get to your question today, we'll get there tomorrow and we just go, you know, flowing like that. So the basic is for one computer and one account. So what that means is that if you have basic version, which you paid $97, so you will be using it with just one account, one MetaTrader account, and then of course, one computer. If you happen to change your computer, then you will email our support, then we reset your license key and you continue using it on your new computer. So that is basic. Then we have the pro version. The pro version, if you are paying upfront, is $197. And the pro version is for more than one computers, more than one account. It means you can use it, you can install it on more than one account. So for example, you are a Forex trader, you have an account with, let's say, AFX, you have account with FX Choice, you have account with LMFX, you have account with Alt Forex, and you want to use Tradermatic on all of them. So what you will need is the pro version so that you'll be able to use it in all of them. Okay. Good to see you. Good to see you. You're welcome. So then we have the VIP version. This is the one that my students that sign up for my coaching and mentoring program, this is the one they get. So the VIP version also means that you can use it with many computers, you can use it to many accounts, and this also comes with some additional tools. You know, in Forex, I call them tools, but you can call them indicators, okay? You can call them indicators, but to me, they are tools. Because in Forex or in life, what makes you money is the right mindset. Okay, right mindset plus right tool set. Okay, right tool set plus right skill set. So if you are on this presentation or this training right now, I want to believe that you have the right mindset. If you have gotten your own copy of Tradermatic, I want to believe that you have the right tool set. So what you need is the right skill set, okay? The right skill set. So that is, so once you have these three, of course, you have no excuse not to make money, okay? And that is the goal. We're going to be talking about making money. So if you are not interested, you can still excuse yourself. We will be willing to release you. But as for we are ready to make money. Okay, guys, let's continue. So this is what Tradermatic is all about. As I said, it's a color-coded, it's a trend, okay? It's trend trading software. What that means is that it is profitable more when you are able to locate a trending market. When you are able to locate a trending market. I hope by now you know that market does three things. Market does three things. It's either trend up, okay? It's either it's trending up or it's trending down or it's ranging. So market can either be trending up or trending down or it's ranging. So it's either of the three. Okay, so what you need, you don't need the ranging market for this. You want the market to trend up. As you can see, this is up, and Tradermatic has the potential to, you know, discover the trend. Look at the trend. The trend starts from here. So why people that are trading price action, they are still thinking, okay, what am I going to do? With Tradermatic, you already know what you are going to be doing. take a look at the gold right here. Look at what God did. Where is it here? Take a look over here. So why someone is trading on let me open regular chart. Let's look for gold. We're going to be doing some comparison. XAU. So this is 4 hours. This is regular chart. Okay. So when someone that is trading with this, let's take a look at the regular one. Okay. So if you are trading naked chart, this is what you have. Okay. This is what you have. And you don't know where the market is actually, you know, reversing. For example, if you are a naked chart person, you see this over here, you will be thinking, okay, what am I going to do? You don't even know what to do. Then you will be waiting for this resistance line to be broken. So once the resistance line is broken, you are waiting. You know, a lot of noise. Take a look at this red 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So you see 10 red candles. 10 red candles on the regular chart. This is 4 hours chart. Okay, this is 4 hours chart. You see all these red ones on, if you are using regular candlestick. Let's take a look at Tradermatic. This is Tradermatic. Do you see any red there? Yes or no, guys? Yes or no? Do you see any red right here? Yes or no, type. If you can see red, you type yes. If you didn't see any red, type no. Did you see any red there? Over here, do you see any red? Come on, guys, let's make this interactive. Do you see any red over here? No. Okay, good. So one of the things that Tradermatic does is it filters out noise. Okay, it filters out noise in the market. That's just what one of the things it does. And it's able to do this by the use of this Akinashi candle. This is not a regular candle. Okay, this is not a regular candle. This is Akinashi. I see some whiners and some excusants and people saying that, okay, what we did was just throwing a bunch of indicators together. Okay, if it is that easy, you two can just go and throw it together and begin to trade with it. Okay, so it filters out the noise. Take a look at this one, see right here. Okay, so why is that necessary? See, when you are trading with this kind of platform and you don't know what you are doing, when you are trading with this kind of platform, you will be chicken out. Okay, you will chicken out most of the times, because when you see this red for 8 hours, remember this is 4 hours candle. How many of you can hold your trade for negative, you see, for candle going red for 8 hours? So most of the times we'll be chicken out to close the trade. The same thing over here, you will be chicken out, you might close the trade. The same thing also over here, okay, you might decide to close the trade. The same thing over here, you might decide to close the trade. But somebody that is using Tradermatic and is trading swing, because this is swing trading right here, okay, this is long term. Now, this person is just riding the trend. So that is why Tradermatic is trend trading software. Let's take a look at NASDAQ. Let's go back to daily chart. This is when the coronavirus pandemic started. Okay, when the pandemic started, if you look at it very well, this is, take a look at this day. This is March, okay? I mean, this is February 20th. Do you see that? This is February 20th. How many of you can see that? If you can see that, say type yes. If you can see that date, type yes. If you can see that date, type yes on the chart window. If you can see that date, type yes on the chat window. By the way, if you are connected with us and you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, come on, if you are connecting on YouTube, go ahead and hit the button, subscribe, and come on. This is a free lesson for you guys. So The only thing you can do in return for us also is to show us support and to kind of show us some love. Okay. So go ahead and do that. Okay. Awesome. 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 Okay. Cool. Cool. Yes, you can see this is February 20th. Okay. This is February 20th. So Tradermatic already, you know, sense that there's going to be a reversal. Tradermatic already sense it that there's going to be a reversal. And you can see what happened. You can see what happened afterwards. Look at it right here. Okay, the market crashed. So if you are a Tradermatic user, you have sensed that ahead of time. What we do in Forex is, you know, is probability. Probability, if you throw a coin, the probability that it's going to be head or tail is what is 50. But with Tradermatic, I've tested this with so many. Okay, you have winning rate between 80 to 85%. Okay, winning rate between 80 to 85% of the times is always right. If you are trading on daily, if you are trading on daily chart, all you have to do is look at the market, what the market is going to tell you. Okay, what the market is going to tell you, for example, now, like right now, is we can see that today, this is a red day. So you all you have to be doing is position yourself to sell and so on and so forth. Are you guys getting this at all? Let me see. Are you guys getting this? Are you guys getting this? Are you guys getting this? Go ahead and type yes if you are getting this. Type yes. Type yes, type yes, type yes, okay? Type yes if you are getting this, type yes. Okay, awesome, 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 awesome. So now, why do we actually have to use Tradermatic? Let's go to YouTube, let's go to Google and the images. Why do we have to use Tradermatic? Let me screen. Sure. Okay, so let's type Forex candlestick patterns. So as a newbie, as a new person, okay, learning Forex for the very first time, if you come to Forex and all you have to learn is all of this, I call it BS, you will be confused, okay? You will see this one here is a bearish, whatever. I mean, you see different patterns, candlestick patterns. So when you see this, you say, okay, this is a bearish Arami, this is a bearish Arami, this is a evening doji, this is a evening star, this is a separating line. You know, I don't know about you, but when I was getting started, this was confusing for me. This was even up to now. I trade price action, but I select the structure that I trade. I don't trade more than four or five patterns when it comes to price action. Take a look at this. I mean, come on, this is crazy. You see AMA, you see Morningstar, you see inverted AMA, you see piercing. So if you are a newbie in Forex, how many of these can you memorize? How many of these can you recognize? Okay, you see three white soldiers, three bullish, three line strike, evening star, three black crows, bearish three line, and all these. Don't misunderstand me. If you understand them, they work very well, very well, very perfectly. But the question is, how many new traders? How many new Forex trader can, you know, understands all these patterns? How many? I just want to see what do you think? What do you think? How many of you actually understand, you know, how many of you understand all of that? Yeah, Lisa says confusion. A lot of confusion. I don't know about you, but it gets me crazy. Even up to now, I trade price action when I want to. In fact, I have a system that is strictly on price action. I have two systems, EasyPCFX and FX Snipers. They trade price action. But I don't confuse myself with all these patterns, upper wedge, lower wedge, higher triangle, lower triangle, double bottom. So it's very, very confusing for me. And that is actually why Karim said, with candlestick, make traders and gambler. Yeah, because you don't even know. The system will tell you, okay, let's take a look at this is, let's take a look at that chart that we were considering the other time. Okay, so this is the gold we are looking at. Okay, when you see something of this nature, okay, when you see something of this nature, they will tell you, okay, this is doji. This one right here. So it's indecision. So you don't know where the market is going. Or when you see this, this is doji. It's indecision kind of. So you will be forced to exit your trade. Or when you see something like this, okay, they say, oh, this is inverted armor. Then you might be forced to close your trade. So, but with Tradermatic, you don't have to do all of that. All you have to do is know when to exit the trade. So if you are using the latest version, you can see, like right now from this place, let's zoom this back. Don't worry, we will get there. I know you have a bunch of questions. Like whenever you see a market like this, there's no trend. So the market is ranging in this place. So what you need is a proper setup. You need a proper setup like this. Okay, a proper setup like this. And the reason why we introduce this yellow line, which is our 50 EMA, so our 50 EMA, okay, is to filter out fake signals. Okay, is to filter out fake signals. And we're going to be getting there. When do you buy? When do you sell? How do you know when to buy? How do you know when to sell? And so on and so forth. But just imagine if you have a trade here, okay? Your stop loss will come just right below this bearish box. And take a look at your risk to reward ratio, okay? And if you are a scalper, it means that you trade on 1 minute, 5 minutes, you can also use it, okay? But you need to understand that when you are a scalper, you will be opening so many trades. But take a look at a day, 4 hours trade. Once you place your trade, even if you have a full-time job, you let the trade run and you make your money. Okay, I'm going to pause for a second. If you have questions, guys, go ahead and be typing your questions. I promise you I will be attending to questions I will be attending to the questions as we go along. So go ahead and type in your questions. If you have been using Tradermatic and you just need some clarifications on some areas, as we go along, I will be answering your questions. Okay, does it preload the markups? Stashay, I don't understand that. Make it come to my level. Break it down. What does that mean? What does that mean? So type, make it simple for me to understand. Does it come with the lines? Okay. I will explain all those when we talk about the properties of it. I'm so sorry, I'm a newbie. Okay, everybody is a newbie. All of us, we started as a newbie. Okay, all of us. Okay, so let me add this. Says, I don't see the 50 EMA on mine. I will show you how to add it if you don't see it on yours. So let's continue. Guys on YouTube, if you have questions, leave your questions on the comment box, okay? Leave your questions on the comment box. And by the way, we are going to be picking a winner for our weekly palliative cash gift today. So make sure you hang around, okay? So let's continue this. So if you have purchased Tradermatic, this is what you should have. So once you log in, to the members area, you will see this. So these two right here, one, two, this is what you need to focus on. That is, if you are a Trademartic user, what that means is that you buy the front end, you pay $97, then you have access to this and this. If you buy pro version, you have access to this, this, and this. If you buy the masterclass, you have access to this. And if you are a VIP member, you enroll for our coaching and mentoring program, of course, you have access to the VIP members here. Now, for the VIP guys, once you get over here, you have access to all the trainings week by week. So like week one, when you get to week one, you see all the lessons. Then of course, week two, you have access to all the lessons on week two, then week three, week four, and so on and so forth. That is if you are a VIP. So I see some people, you paid just $97, but you keep whining and whining and whining and whining that, okay, you didn't get it. Then you are now comparing yourself with those that sign up for the coaching and mentoring. Life does not work like that. You also need to understand that by just merely purchase the Trademartic does not automatically enroll you for coaching and mentoring program, even though it comes with its own training. So this is the Trademartic training right here. So once you click on it, you have access to the training, okay? This is introduction to Trademartic, how to download, how to select brokers, how to open a demo. So this is the training that comes with your $97 payment, okay? But if you're a VIP, and of course you have access to all other training. Is that clear? So because I see a lot of whining, I don't just get it. If you go to a dealership to buy a car, you don't go back there for them to teach you how to drive. I mean, if you buy a new car, it will come with the manual and that is it. But you don't get back to the dealership and begin to ask them to show you how to drive. They assume that you must have already known how to drive before you came to buy a car. So if you don't know how to drive a car and you bought a car, then the next thing is for you to learn how to drive. And how do you learn? Okay, how do you learn? It took me a while by myself before I could figure it out. Many of us thought by just watching free videos up and down, we could master the art and science of trading. It doesn't work like that. You need a mentor. I burnt out 6 accounts before I got it right. After I hired a guy from South Africa, then that was back in 2006, paid huge amount. The funnest thing about Forex is no matter how much you invest on your education, you will always get your money back. Even one trade, even 1 week, 1 month income could pay you off all the money you have spent on the training. Okay, so now to download the software, you click on access here, then you get 2 folders. This is another area that will be having some challenges. I don't know how to download, it did not open, I couldn't install it on my phone. There is no custom indicator, and I repeat, there is no custom indicator that you can install on cell phone. So if you are serious and you want to make serious money with Forex, you will need to invest to get a small, laptop. You need to get it. I mean, just take this as a business. If you treat this as business, it's going to pay you as business. But if you take Forex as one of those side hustles, if you take it as an hobby, it's going to cost you like hobby do, because hobbies are very expensive. So if you want to trade Forex for business, then you need to get a laptop. Of course, you need a stable internet. You need education, self-education. Then you need you need a broker. So these are the things you need to get started. And I'm going to list them again. Number one, you need right mindset. If you're on this training, you already have that. Then number two, you need a laptop. Don't let us deceive ourselves. I use my phone. This is $1,500 phone. I use it only to monitor my trades, close trade. I don't rely on this to be pleasant trades. Okay, so you need a laptop. You don't need 5, 10, you need just one. You need a laptop. Then, of course, you need internet, stable internet. And a stable internet, then, of course, you need a broker. And depends on where you are. Some of you are in Africa, some of you in Asia, London, thereabout. There are different brokers, but the one I use is FX Choice. So, and if you want to join that, you can just go to www.joinfxchoice.com. That is my affiliate link. joinfxchoice.com. Then you'll be able to sign up. There are videos that I've created on that. It's on my channel right there. So after you got your brokerage account open, then number five is you need to download the MT4. This also, we have the training in the members area. We also have the training on our channel if you don't know how to do this. It's very easy. Watch the material, watch the training video, and follow the steps. So you download the MT4. Now, when you download your MT4, this is what you got. This is like what you have, this one right here. So what makes the difference with Tradermatic is we don't want to trade with this. We don't want to trade with the regular chart, and we need something like this. So this is where Tradermatic comes into place. Then it means you will now need to download the Tradermatic, which is from here and here. So 6 is what the Tradermatic software, and you follow the steps to install it. Is this getting clearer? Is somebody getting something from what we are doing, or this is a waste of time? Is somebody getting something from what we are saying? Type yes on that chat window. Docker says, sorry, I'm a MetaFor, it's MetaTrader. I'm new, still learning. Okay, Docker, I only need new version. Shegu, okay. So for some of you, I'm going to be giving you access to some of you that you've purchased, and you need the latest version of Tradermatic. You'll be getting access to it today. Let me see. If you have questions here on Zoom, feel free to type in your questions. But I hope all of you now understand how you get over here, download and extract. Extract the folder. Then I'm going to be showing you now how to install it before we get to some other more interesting areas. Okay, let me see. Karim said yes. Okay. Tijani, thanks for the candid advice. Thank you, sir. Most of the questions has been answered with your explanation. Good. Okay. Any other question, guys? Any other question if you have? How much for the VIP Tradermatic latest version? If you just want to get the software alone, it's $497. But if you want to sign up for the VIP, it's a different ballgame. But today, if you sign up today, you get 90% discount. 90% discount today. And I'm going to be giving you the code. Is it 90 or even 70? Let me see. Today, 70%. I will draw that. 70% discount for today. Okay, so now let's see, you have downloaded. Let me get Tradamatic open on my computer. Give me 1 minute. If you have questions, please go ahead and type in your questions. That is why we are doing this. There's no rushing. We are together for the whole of the week. So let me see, where are you? Okay, right. Okay, good. All right, so let's say, okay, you have made a payment. You have made a payment, you've downloaded, you have access to the members area. You should, if you pay for just the $97, you should be having access to these three files, okay? You'll be having access to the Tradamatic template. This is template. You'll be having access to Tradamatic indicator. This is indicator. And you have access to the MACD. This is MACD Pro. This MACD Pro is different to the regular MACD that you see. Remember, I love color. So these are the three files. So if you didn't get these three files in your own download folder, then you need to contact us. Okay. So is this getting clearer right now? Okay, cool. So now you have downloaded, you've copied this. What do you need to do? You will copy the, you right click, okay, the Tradamatic, then you copy. Right click, copy. Right click, copy. The problem is that some of us, we don't even know how to copy. And there's no thing I can do about that because I can't see you. I don't know where you live. So the only thing I can do is to demonstrate to you. So you right click, and you copy it. So once you copy it, let me take a look at any of my, this thing we can use. We can use any broker at all. Let me see. I have some IT4. But as I said, you have access to all this training, even in the members area. But let me see if I can get, let me see if I have, okay, let's try this Ugo's way. Let's try the Ugo's way. Are you guys getting stuff? Let me see, who are the guys on, Mildred, you are there on YouTube. I see Silence on YouTube. Good guys. Okay, so after you copy, let me share my screen. So after you copy, what you need to do is go to file, then open data folder. Okay, file, open data folder, MQL4, then you see indicators. Then you right click and you paste. Okay, I go over it again. You have copied the file. So once you copy the file, once you copy the indicators that you want to paste, you go to file, open data folder, MQL4, indicators, then you right click on that indicators folder, then you paste it. Who doesn't understand that? Okay, cool. So after you've done that, you go back to your folder again, you now copy the MACD. Okay, this is MACD Pro. You can even copy two of them together. You go through the same step again to install that one. So some of you have been saying, okay, you don't have a MACD Pro, you don't have MACD Pro. Now you have access to it. So once you do it again, you copy it, you go to your MT4, you click on file, you click on open data folder. Once you get to open data folder, I'm repeating this because it's the same system, the same steps you use to install any custom indicator. So you copy, you go to file, you go to open data folder, MQL4, then you right click on indicators and you paste it there. Okay, good. So after you've done that, you will now copy the last file, which is the template. You right click on Tradamatic template, you copy it again, then you go also to your file, then open data folder. Then this time around, you are not going to MQL4, you will go to template, you will right click on template, then you paste it. So it's as simple as that. Who doesn't understand the steps we follow? So once you have done that, two things, you close your chart, you restart it, or you refresh the indicators right there. So once you refresh, it will be under the template right here. You will have it. It will be showing under your template. Okay? So who doesn't understand how that has been done? Or you guys got it, right? If you get what the steps I just went through, type yes. You just got the steps right now. Type yes. Type yes, type yes, type yes. Then let's continue. Type yes on the chat window. If you got that steps, type yes, type yes, type yes. Okay, cool. Awesome. Okay, good. Guys on YouTube, you are getting the steps, right? Okay, I see. Let me see. Okay, great. If you have questions, please feel free to type in your questions. Today, we're just introducing the whole concept. We're introducing the whole concept. As I've said, we have the whole of the week for ourselves to go over this whole concept and for you to really, really understand the whole thing. Okay? So, having installed, of course, you have your license. You need to read the PDF guide. Then you get the guide. After you got your license key, you activate your Tradermatic, and of course you have it just like this. So now let's assume that when you download, you don't have this particular yellow line on your own. If you don't have this yellow line, how do you get it? It's very easy. All you have to do is go to, let's do that. So let's say this is my Tradermatic. Let's see, right here. So this is a Tradermatic, and somebody will say, okay, yeah, mine doesn't look like this, or blah, 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 blah. It doesn't matter. It's just, this is for the VIP versions, and it might be different to what you have if you pay $97, but it's the same thing. If you pay the regular, let me see if I have the chart over here, this is what we have. So it's the same thing. It's just that, remember what I said, the VIP versions on, you have extra tools, extra indicators, but it's still the same thing. So now let's assume this line is not there. How do we add it? You go to indicators list, then you see trend line, you see moving average, then you see I put it on exponential. We have four types of moving average. So we have the exponential, then I set the color to yellow, and of course the thickness, and you use this, and this is 50. And that is it. So that is how we got this line. Now, what function does this line do? Anytime the market is above, for example, anytime the market is above the yellow line, all what we are looking to do is to buy. Okay? This is our yellow line. We call it the filter line. So when the market is above this yellow line, what we are interested to do is to what? Buy. Do we guys get that? So once the market is above the yellow line, what you are interested in doing is what? Buying that pair. When the market is below this yellow line, what we are interested to do is to what? Go short. That is sell. Okay, let's take a look at this. So, like you see this now, what will you be interested to do? Like right here, looking at this chart alone, what will you be interested to do? If you are on YouTube, just type your response on the chat. And if you're on Zoom, type your response. So looking at this chart right now, what will you be interested to do as a Forex trader? What will you be looking to do? Just looking at this chart, what are you going to be looking to do? Let's see. Okay. By school. Okay, great. So once you understand that concept, so let's say, okay, let's take a look over, let's take a look at another, let's see, let me look for, let's get something, let's go a little bit down. Okay, let's see this. So this is 30 minutes GBP USD. You open 30 minutes GBP USD and you see this. What will you be interested to do? What will you be interested to do? Come on, guys. Looking at this, what are you supposed to be looking to do as a trader? Remember, you do two things. It's either you buy or you sell that pair. But you have to wait for the perfect, for the right time to do that. So looking at this now, what will you be looking to do? Let me see. Let's see. You'll be looking to buy, okay, on 30 minutes. You'll be looking to buy on 30 minutes. Call this, okay, on 30 minutes. You'll be looking to buy. But will you go ahead and place a buy order right now? Yes or no? Will you go ahead with this, you know, GBP USD on 30 minutes? Will you go ahead and place this buy order right now? Additional said no. Good. So you have to wait for the right time. And when is the right time? You have to wait for another, because right now what you have is this bearish box. Okay. If you are a scalper, I mean, if I want to scalp this market, trust me, I could short and I'll be targeting, because the truth of the matter is anytime the market goes above this yellow line, one way or the other, it will find its way to come back to it, okay? So if you are looking to go long on this pair, then you have to wait for the market to come over, this is the yellow line, for another box to form, something like this, okay? Something like this. So what is the condition for us to go long? So let's quickly do that before we end today. So what is the condition? Either you are, remember, if you're a scalper, you are trading on 1 minute or 5 minutes. If you are a day trader, you are trading on 5 minutes, 15 minutes, 30 minutes, or even 1 hour. That is day trader. Day trader means you open one trade in a day and you will close it before the market closes, before New York market closes. If you are a scalper, you can open as many trade as possible, but remember that you'll be paying more in your spread. Okay, and if you're a swing trader, you are trading on 4 hours daily chart and weekly chart like that. So let's assume this is 30 minutes, it's a day trading. So what you are waiting to do is for this one here to come over here. So what are the conditions for us to go long? The proper setup for long. Number one, the price must be above the yellow line. Okay, I call it the yellow line. The price must be above. So you can see right now, this is the price. So the price must be above. That is number one. Then number two, this here, okay, is our trend line. This particular one here is along all moving average. So it's our trend line. So, and the box must be, this box must be bullish. The box must be bullish. So if you are using my color, it means your own box also must form like this. Okay, your box must form like this. Then number three, MACD Pro must be, that's number three now. MACD Pro must be bullish. And how is it bullish? It is either you have it like this, which is blue, trending up, or you have it like this. Let's see. Or it like this. Let's see this one. You have it like this, grain here. You see this trending towards zero. The theory of MACD is that you buy when it is above zero and you sell when it is below zero. But you notice that at this particular point, this place right here is actually trending up. So you can buy, you see right here, this one started from here, but it doesn't turn green until we get to this place. So if you are a conservative, you wait for it to cross over and you go long here. Sometimes it will look as if you are missing some trade, but it's okay. You don't have to be the first person in the market. So now some of you say, okay, your own chart doesn't have stochastics. I use stochastic just to as an extra confirmation. And how do you add that? You go to oscillators, then you see stochastic right here. So what I do, my own stochastic, let me give you my settings. So my stochastic, I change the K period to 14. And my D period is 3 and the slowing is 5. Then the color over here, I change the main to white and I leave the signal to be red. So that is exactly what I do. So like right now, so this is like this and this is like this. So the levels, I also add 20 and 80, and I put this one to be yellow. So this is what I have. Now, if you don't want this line, this white line of the other one, you go back there, this white line, you know, some sort of this picture. So this is what I have. Or you can just come over here and turn this one none. Then, okay. So you have this. So I have stochastic, I have my D Pro. So I just use it to kind of as a third party confirmation. So once I have my stochastic above, my stochastic must be above 20, trending up. And my MACD is trending up. And of course, my trend line also is bullish. And this also is bullish. Then it is good time for me to go long, that is to buy. The reverse is the case when we want to short the stochastic must be pointing towards down, that is below. Stochastic must be below 80. MACD must be bearish, as you can see, MACD is bearish. And of course, you can see the box also bearish. And the price must be below our filter line. So that is the condition. That is the condition for us to, you know, get this. That is the setup to go short. So you have the setup to go long, you have the setup to go short. And once you have that, then you will be waiting for the right time to place your trade. Okay. Is this clear to us? Do we guys get something from this session today? Type yes, type yes, type yes on that chat window. Type yes on that chat window. Type yes on that chat window. Let me see. The settings for the MACD Pro is confusing. Okay, let me show you the settings for MACD Pro. This is the MACD Pro. This is my settings. I want to talk about the settings tomorrow, actually, for the Tradermatic, but this is my settings for MACD Pro. My fast EMA is 12, my slow is 26, my signal SMA is 9. Then my width is 2. Then you can see where it shows the pro mode. You see the pro mode we have above. If I change it to above and below, this is what we have. You will only see this above and you only see this below. And if I change this to rising and falling, this is only word to God. But what I set mine to is all. I want to see where that trend is forming. So that is my right there. And that is what I got. Okay, you guys get something? Okay, cool, cool. If you have question on YouTube, go ahead and type in your question. Type in your question. Okay, guys, let's pick a winner for our palliative cash gift for today. Okay, someone says, how do we join your coaching and mentoring program? How to join the coaching and mentoring program is very, very easy. Very easy. Very easy. The coaching and mentoring program, if you go to fxcertification.com, what you will see is $4,997. Okay, $4,997. That is what you get over there. But that you are on this training this week. Okay, if you go to fscertification.com and you apply this code 70DEALS, okay, 7070DEAL, okay, this valid for just this week, so you'll be able to get 70% discount, And if you happen to be in America, you can pay with your You can pay with either Zelle, Cash App, and of course, you can also do bank deposit. If you happen to be in international places like Nigeria, you can pay into our GTB bank. And you can also pay with Bitcoin. So that is how to join our coaching program, okay? For this week alone, you can get in for 70% discount. All you have to do is just apply the code 70DEL, 70DEL, when you are checking out. Okay, so let's pick our winner. And what do you get as a VIP student? Of course, a lot. I have some of my students on the in this class. We meet once a week. You have access to the training materials in the members area. We treat together. I wake up almost every night. You know, you have access to Signal Trade and a lot, okay? So you can go to this website and read details of what you will get and use this code to check out and you claim your 70% discount. And if you have any question, you can always chat with me. This is my chat number. This is WhatsApp. Please don't call me. This is only for chat. You can chat with me on this number. And of course, I will answer your question. So let's pick a winner. For last week video, I think this video has the highest views. So I'm going to be copying this. Let's go to our random selector. I'm going to paste it right here. Can you guys see my screen? Let me see. Can you guys see my screen? Okay, good, good. So get YouTube comments. So we have 6 unique ones. So drum roll, ladies and gentlemen, let's pick a winner. Start. And the winner is Oluwatosin Oluwaseun. So that is the winner for our palliative cash gift for this week. Congratulations, Oluwatosin Oluwaseun. So that is the winner for this week. You contact me on WhatsApp and you will get your cash gift. Awesome, guys. So let me see, where are we? Good. Any question before we call it a day for today? As I said, I don't want to keep it beyond just 1 hour. Tomorrow, the same time, 3 p.m. Central Time, we're going to come together again. We'll continue from where we stop. And if you have questions, there's a group that we created for Tradermatic. If you are on Tradermatic group, and if you are not there, let's somebody can post the link. Let me see. Copy the link. I'm going to paste it on the, somebody can paste it on our WhatsApp, on the YouTube. YouTube page, and I'm going to paste it here on the Zoom. So that is the link right there to join the Tradermatic group. That group is supposed to be for only those that bought Tradermatic, and it's for Q&A, not for whining, not for negativity, it's not a classified ads place. Okay. So once again, guys, I want to say a very big thank you. Let me see. I think I have two questions here before I go. Are there two versions of Tradermatic indicators? Lisa, I have answered that. And I think you got answer to that questions already. All right. Tosin, congratulations. Oh, I can see Tosin is on YouTube celebrating already. Olua Tosin, Olua Sheun, congratulations. You are the winner for our cash gift for this week. So I will see you guys tomorrow, 3 p.m. Central Time, the same venue, okay? We're going to be going YouTube live. Tomorrow, YouTube live. Everybody, YouTube. I'll see you tomorrow. God bless you.